Its history stretches back almost three centuries to when the 5th Earl of Dumfries commissioned a stately home to be built.
He wanted to create a kind of honey trap to attract a new wife.
If we hadn't stepped in, then all this wonderful furniture would have literally gone everywhere, and we would have been left with a completely empty shell of a house.
Wednesday at 3 on KCTS 9.